Hello, sweeties. Good morning. I hope that you had a wonderful day. Now, I'm going to be whispering a little bit because it's kind of late where I'm at the moment. And I don't want to disturb the neighbors, of course. Probably I'm not going to be talking too much during the stream as well. But here I am, streaming again. Now I'm going to do it at this time. Mostly because at the usual time there's going to be maintenance on the power grid, so pretty much I'm going to be going like 8 hours without power, so I have to do it at this time. And also I'm going to take advantage of the opportunity to try and go for a 6-hour stream, so I'll see how that goes. Hopefully everything will be fine and I will be able to complete the stream, but I might not be talking too loudly or reacting too loudly, so I hope you can bear with me. Thank you very much in advance for that, and at the moment I'm going to leave you with a quote for today, which is, "Fit, what do I need you for when I have wings to fly?" Frida Kahlo said that, and what I get from it mostly is to let your imagination fly, let yourself go, and just dream as big as you can and try to achieve those dreams. So please keep a positive mindset, a positive behavior, keep moving forward no matter what, and keep breaking those limits so that you can achieve those dreams you have. Now I know that it's going to be kind of a weird stream, but I will try to make the most of it. I don't usually go through the night like I'm going to do right now, but I will do my best. Also, I will try not to be too loud because I don't want to disturb the neighbors, but I will try my best. As well, please remember to take a look at my YouTube channel. You're going to find the link in the description of my Twitch channel alongside my social media. So if you want to take a look at it, go nuts. I hope you enjoy. If you do, please like and subscribe and share with others for other people to be able to enjoy it as well. Comment if you have anything interesting to say. Also, thank you very much for anyone that will be present. I appreciate that support and I wish you all the best during the night. So let's see what I can do with the game now. Hopefully everything's going to be fine. Try to level up to 60 and then try and go for some weapons and see what happens. completely possible. Trash. Longbow Mirth. I don't know what that is. Strong, I know that. I didn't even use that. It's trash. What can I say? Thank you. 24 by 16. Holy smoke! The difference is way too abysmal.
Thank you.
Didn't I get a blue one? Pretty sure I got a blue one. I'm going for the unkept harem, so are you mining 55,000 for two? Holy crap. Damn, isn't it about that? Oh. Okay, let's see. Can't believe it. 850,000. It's almost 400,000 more. God damn. What, can I afford not to have that? Hmm. was kind of funny because it was like kind of bullet train. They were given such powerful weapon. Yeah, it was but at what cost? Matter of luck, I guess. These numbers are getting ridiculous. Oh.
Take some explosive damage, as I might say. Okay. Very, very curiously. See how it goes with Hadrax. To finally finish Borderlands 2. almost 10 levels more than this freaking worm. I have an unkept Harold at level 60. Let's go with this.
Thank you.
reason kept Harold is... Oof. Even though Hadrax had that crazy regeneration ability, it was nothing for this weapon. And of course, it's only level 2 difference. Honestly, wait for your fuck. I don't care, it isn't normal. I use Curtipot to fit in it. I have completed all of them. I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Unfortunately, finally, I'm done. This freaking game. Well, this is the end for Borderlands 2, it seems. So, with that, I have completed Borderlands 2. So, what I'm going to do now to clear my head a little bit is to try and complete some of the pending content I have for Genshin Impact. So what I'm going to do now is, I'm going to get a closure on this part of the stream regarding Borderlands. I will be uploading the video, this final video for Borderlands 2, as soon as I can, so that you can all watch it on YouTube. Or possibly tomorrow, today during the afternoon, possibly, not quite sure, but that's all right. And then I'm going to continue with Genshin Impact. So I'm just going to do a little change right now, so just bear with me.